my past, is that detrimental? Will my future self look at my present sentimental? Without two lenses, life loses its dimension. Close one eye, everything is blue come to mention. Or red, pretentious, in bed, lamenting. Wasting days, feeling bad, cause I wasted a day. Yeah, just for wasting a day. Time is precious, how can I keep it from slipping away? Yeah, forget the future and the present makes you tense. Forget the present and life don't make any sense. I wish I kept a journal of these events.
I think I need some context to start.
Arrived on scene with minutes to spare. Thank you for joining us for Action News at 7.
Hold up, is that it?
We have recently been informed about a terrible accident that occurred today on the north side of Detroit. Our Action News team is at the location of the crash to tell you more.
Earlier tonight, a fatal car crash occurred on the bridge between 2nd and 3rd Avenue Northwest. The cause of the crash is unclear, as witnesses say the car had absolutely nothing in its path.
This man
according
must be
to the police
out.
And paramedics on scene, the car, after plowing through the railing, plunged roughly 50 feet into the river. Police have identified the bodies of the young couple inside the vehicle. Oh, yes, of course. Here with me now is Police Chief Matthews to tell you more about the crash.
The driver, Stan Matters, was killed on impact. His passenger, Elena Debbie, was found dead tied up in the trunk. Paramedics state that after doing an autopsy, it was discovered that Elena did not die on impact. Following a short time of struggling, Elena drowned in the trunk of the vehicle. The blood surrounding her was that of her soon-to-be daughter, who died on impact.
Thank you. We will continue to update you as information is uncovered. For up-to-date information anytime, follow @DetroitNews on Twitter.
Throat. Just tied her up. Well, gotta go.
Slam. No, that's... No.
No.